Well, every now and then, I really, really, really like to tell y'all what's going on with the real estate in Macon, Georgia. People ask me all the time. So I told Chris, I said, I just want to tell them, Macon is booming. The houses are selling like crazy. The interest rates, it's the lowest time to get the best interest rate. Now is the time to make your move. And we have some really, really wonderful houses listed here in town. They're awesome and they're good prices. And the reason why you should jump on these at the great prices, we have people from all over. People are leaving Charleston, they're leaving Savannah, because Macon still has the opportunity to get really good deals and a good cost of living and a great place to raise a family. It's where I raised my family. My husband just pulled in. You know, he's from New York. He's been, there he is. you know, we've been here for a long time and I grew up here. And we moved back to Macon and raised our family. Casey's a New Yorker and now he's, well, I guess I'll let him be a Maconite since we've been here for 30 years. But I just can't believe how many people are moving to our hometown. And because they are moving, because there's so much activity. There's so many great things to do. I find myself thinking, gosh, I should have done this, I should have done that, because every day, every night, there's not just one thing to do, there's tons of things to do. There's rock and roll bands coming every night. There's great restaurants opening up. There's things going on all over this town, on Ingleside and downtown, all in North Macon, out at the fishing pier. There's just stuff everywhere. All these young people are coming back. They're opening businesses back up, like Satterfield's downtown, things you might not know about, the H&H. I mean, it is so exciting. It's so thrilling to see what's going on in our town. And I just want you to be able to see these houses out here in great areas that you can get deals on. And in my honest opinion, this isn't going to last. We're not going to be able to get houses, great houses, at these great prices. I've got lofts downtown, incredible, that are for sale. But give it a couple of more years and the prices will not be this. They will go higher and higher and higher. So, hey, Rob. Hey, Robbie Dub. But anyway, Rebel and I are just here to tell you, I want you to be proud of your hometown, proud of Macon, Georgia. I'm very proud. I'm a Maconite through and through. And I just have a passion to tell you what a great place this is to live. So be strong about your town. Know that it's being successful. Know that things are flying off the shelf. And be encouraged about our wonderful place that we live. Check out these houses. It's time to make your move. Either way, if you want to go higher, if you want to go lower, I sell prices all different range. It doesn't matter what it is. We've got the house for you. You know, I'm at Sheridan Solomon, very proud of my brokers there, hometown boys, and we can really show you what you need to do. Let me guide you, and it would be my honor. So give me a call. Call JoJo, 478-731-1302. And anyway, I hope you have a great summer.